definitely one of the mega moves up there. I'm looking, is there any hidden items around here? I don't see any. Do not see any of the little icons for it. I'm sorry to hear that, Blow Blue. Mega Punch on Mankey. Ooh, that's right. We got Roar as well. That'll be good. I just kind of get to Celadon real fast. Actually, let's just go ahead and teach Mankey. We're here. The fact that Twitch plays Pokemon is actually able to revive a Mankey or a fossil is insane. Yeah, that is kind of wild. What's this one? This one is a destructive power. Mega Punch is the ultimate attack. Don't you agree? Yes, I do agree. All right. Should I teach it to Jolene? That'd be funny. All right, BB, let's see what we got. Let us... Okay, so I kind of feel like Leer isn't bad, right? I feel like Leer is a decent move that we should keep. Especially this early on. I feel like Lauren defense is good. Is Mega Punch a two per... I feel like... I don't know. Only has 85 accuracy. That kind of blows. All right, let's get rid of... I think we just get rid of Scratch, though. Get rid of Scratch. Okay, cool. There you go. Look at that. Wait, Jolene can learn Mega Kick? Can it really? I kind of want to do that. That's going to be fun. Now we are comrades in the way of Punchinks. All right, cool. All right, there we go. I love the insults they throw to each other. It's great. All right, I do want to get back to... I want to get to town first. I guess we could probably take on this trainer. And then I'm not exactly sure our encounter can be in the area. All right, here we go. In Cerulean City. Awesome. Imagine kicking Puff. I think it'd be great. So, obviously, I'm not going to go north, because that's just, I feel like that's a bad time. But can we do the gym before we do the rival battle? Because I definitely, if we do the rival battle, we'll probably be overleveled. I don't want to do that. Let's go make sure we have enough stuff to deal with what's coming up next. Oh, yeah, not the level. We can only buy one, though. Is it worth it to buy more potions or a super potion? Let's get our, I recommend getting our encounters. Yeah, that's true. Let's go get our encounter. I think we have 5 Pokeballs, so that should be good, right? That should be okay. Hopefully it is. I want to save our money so we can buy some potions if we need it. And actually, part of me kind of wants to lead Jolene and put things to sleep. Because everything else I'm going to hit this stuff with is going to get... Well, let's just go, Jolene. If we need to switch out into a stronger Mon, we can. All right, here we go. Top house leads to check floor, discover the candy. Back to... Okay. Oh, we already have one of these. Part of me kind of wants to grab it again, though. But that's dupes for now. Let's get away. Oh, we can't escape. Quick attack. Okay. Noted. All right. Well, that kind of stinks. I think I should have took the Rattata. All right. Well, I'm still going to try to get this thing. I don't really want to keep Jolene in. I don't want to lose anybody to this thing. Not really trying to do that. That was a crit peck. Of course it was. Of course it was. Can we catch this thing? Yes. All right, perfect. All right, well, look at the Spearow. I mean, it's another Mon on the team, which is good to have. Ace? All right. Oh, not AA. Ace it is. All right, well, let's see what nature we got with this Spearow. It's a serious nature. I'm not sure what that does for us, but it has Keen Eye, which is fun. A lot of things like to use Sand Attack in this game, so that's fun. All right, so I'm trying to think what the best way, how am I going to be able to switch train, I guess, most effectively? How am I supposed to be able to switch train without getting over-leveled, I guess? I guess, I mean, Ace is level 10, so that's pretty good. We could go back into... we can't go into the tunnel. We could use BB for a little bit to try to get Jolene or Ace, probably Ace up to level that he can actually hold his own. And then we could train out here if we need to. All right, so get the candy first. It's probably a good idea. The candy is way to the top left, right? Like Jigglypuff and stuff isn't good. I want to make sure, it's outside. Is it in the back? In the backyard? All right, I'm looking for the... Is it somewhere over here? Somewhere? I don't know where it is. Or is it in front of it? I don't know, the grass looks different if there's an item there. Oh, there it is. All right, cool. All right, I got 2 rare candies, so actually maybe we could use that. Now, the real question is, I feel like Ace is probably a good one to use that on because he's already pretty high leveled. Or do we just give it to Magikarp to speed up the process? I feel like we give it to Magikarp to speed up the switch training process, yeah? I feel like that's probably the best move. I feel like if we can get a Gyarados before we go in this gym, we'd be fat chilling. All right. There's one. And we'll use another one. I remember there was an NPC who lived here. The Team Rocket stole him from Dig. Oh, yeah. So he tried to use Dig manually. All right, sweet. Yeah, I'm not going to go over there. I do not want to get into that, because that would pretty much ruin everything. Okay, actually, there's a lot. We have 955. So actually, we could probably train... We could probably actually go back to... Well, we can't get back to the cave, can we? That stinks. Okay, well, that's fine. So I think what we'll do here is put Magikarp out front, and then we'll run away from Spearows and stuff. We'll train, hopefully... We'll see... Oh, no, we'll see how this goes. You def cannot... I am not going into Misty. There's no chance I'm going into Misty right now. Magikarp, please level up faster, my friend. Could you do me... Oh, we got a crit! We're going in. Yeah, I have like no XP. I really just want to get Magikarp to level 15. I'll feel like I've accomplished something. Grinding our souls away. Oh, we're actually really level 15. Level 16, I should say. I don't think you're lowering. I think you're lowering my... I'm not standing on that. No, thank you. Ooh, we're so close. Oh, it's a crit. My goodness, bro. All right. Magikarp's level 16. That's huge. Absolutely huge, y'all. All right, but with that, though, I think I do need to get going. But we made a lot of good progress today. I'm actually surprised we didn't lose once today. We lost a lot of mons, but we didn't actually lose the locks. So that's pretty fun. That is pretty, pretty fun. So... We have 14 likes on this. That is awesome. Thank you guys so much for the support. You guys rock. You guys rock so much. With that, I want to thank y'all for watching. Thank you for all the tips. Thank you for all the nickname suggestions. I hope y'all enjoyed. We'll be coming back. I might do some tomorrow. We'll see before or after some of our friends are streaming. And if you didn't already know, two people we're going to plug real fast. We're plugging two people real quick. And that is Timmy B, Sleepwalk, that starts tomorrow. And also, InfernoMan is going to be streaming Smash Brothers, so make sure you go check that out as well. And with that, peace out, everyone. Thank you guys so much for watching.